Hi, namaste. My name is Henry Chiriquel. I'm a French-Canadian hypnotherapist, psychotherapist that has worked with thousands of clients. And my special field of interest is brainwashing and mind control by cults. Today, I would like to say a few words concerning a movie that I saw a few days ago, a movie that is a piece of propaganda that is highly publicized on Facebook. The name of the movie is Conscious Light, the life and teaching of the so-called Avatar, Adidas Samraj, an American man whose birth name is Franklin Albert Jones. I will not go today into all the terrible things that Franklin Jones did while he was on this planet, including orgies fueled by lots of drugs and alcohol, his constant demand for money from his followers. You will find some of those information at links that I'm going to put under this video. I would like to speak about my interaction with this cult, the so-called Dice Communion. In the early 1990s, I read all the books of Franklin Jones, and I was very interested in what he had to say. My beloved wife, Beatrice, was also very interested in what he had to say, and she was in the last stage of cancer. She had only a few years to live, doctors had told us at the time. So although I thought that the books and the teaching was interesting, I wanted to meet Franklin Jones. So did my wife. So the responsible of the cult in Vancouver, Canada, and in Seattle, Washington, told me that it was possible to meet Franklin Jones, that was now living on an island in Fiji. And they told me, all you have to do is take a course that lasts possibly 5 months or so. And the course was given in Seattle, Washington. So for many months, I traveled from Vancouver, Canada to Seattle, Washington every 2 weeks or so that I could take all the courses, study all the books that they told me to study. And since I'm a speed reader, that was very easy for me. And then I completed the course. And the day that I completed the course, the most responsible authority in Seattle came to me and said, "You have passed successfully the course." And then they showed me a document. A document that said that if I wanted to go to Fiji with my wife, I had to sign. A document that said that I gave my soul to Adidas Samraj, the so-called Franklin Jones, for this life and all the life to come. It was 5 or 6 pages long, and there was also parts in this document that said that for the rest of my life, I would have financial obligation to Franklin Jones. They had not said a word about this document before I started the course. And when I saw the document, I was floored. I said, no way, I'm gonna sign a document like this without even knowing, seeing this Franklin Jones. So this is where my relationship with Franklin Jones absolutely stopped. But my beloved wife, who knew she had very little time to live because her body was full of cancer, she did sign the document without telling me. And the responsible in Seattle told me, well, you should sign it because your wife signed it. So this is how sneaky this cult was and is. And what was the real teaching of Franklin Jones at the end of his life? If you would go to his center, his temple, the meditation room was a place where there was a gigantic picture of Franklin Jones. That was the spiritual practice, to sit down and just look at his picture. And because you were looking at his picture, worshiping his picture, the promise was that his great state of enlightenment would duplicate within yourself. And I found that most of the people that were in his ashram were just brainwashed, fanatic followers sometimes. I didn't see no one that had any type of great enlightenment. And here we are. The cult is now bringing a movie, a propaganda, to try to convince people interested in spirituality that Adidas Franklin Jones was the greatest spiritual master that ever walked the earth. And I say it's complete bullshit. Be careful not to be brainwashed by this movie and then going to the so-called Deist Communion cult and get even more brainwashed, a place where you will be asked to worship the image of a dead guru. You have to realize that each and every one that spoke in that movie is someone that did sign that document, surrendering their entire life to Franklin Jones and his cult. Not only for this lifetime, but for all the lifetime to come. You have to realize that all the people that were shown to be on that beautiful island, they had all signed that document, surrendering their life to Franklin Jones. It was a very deep brainwashing, asking people to surrender their life completely, even before you could meet this phony guru in person. In the movie, they say, oh, he was a disciple of Baba Muktananda. But they don't tell you that Baba Muktananda was also a pervert, that all his life was in an orange robe, but had regular sex with his female disciple. I also met him and received his Shaktipad when I lived near Oakland, California. So I'm making this video to make people aware that are watching this video that everyone that is speaking, everyone that is participating in this video is completely brainwashed. Each and everyone had signed document surrendering their life completely to that guru. If anything good for me that came from associating with that cult is that I read that at one point Franklin Jones had a great spiritual experience. And he looked in all the traditions and he said that there was no one before him except Ramana Maharishi who had attained such great samadhi. From this moment on, I started to study the life of Ramana Maharishi, and eventually I made dozens of videos that now have millions of views on YouTube with the help of the scholar David Godman. Ramana Maharishi had a technique to help people in the last stage of life to leave their body, and Franklin Jones basically copied this technique and put it in various booklets to help his own disciple passed on. And we used that technique to help my beloved wife Beatrice to pass on in 1995. So beware the fanatic followers of Franklin Jones. They're brainwashed. They all have given their soul to this Franklin Jones. They all have signed this written document. I give my soul eternally to serve Franklin Jones. Thank you very much.